impressive how they've gotten.
Well, you see how deep the Western Conference is, Doc, and to be sitting on top of everybody else, that's pretty impressive stuff.
Lines of defense, the goalies.
A win in his last game, so he gets the nod in this one. Coaching staff remains confident in this guy. He won the last game.
The Kings lug that along in the defensive zone. Right in front.
Beside the line. A great wrist shot. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Poked away. Puck controlled now by the defense.
Let's go down near the ice for Ray.
Gibson's had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight, make it difficult for him to see the puck.
Many thanks, Ray. Good pass off the boards. Blockered away.
Defensive play.
Gives it to the point.
Not a free puck now. Crosses that line.
Puck is thrown to Scheifele. Directing that one to Vesalainen.
Looking to make something happen from behind.
There's a hooking call on this play, but he keeps going. The Kings get their goalie to the bench for the extra man.
Saved there. Seeks the corner. That's how you break up a play.
Point-to-point pass. Blocked.
Whistle is blown. Penalty called. And the penalty box door swings open.
Winnipeg's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
The Kings are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
First opportunity on the power play comes in a scoreless game. See if they can jump on the board.
End of the penalty. 3 minutes, 27 seconds.
And the referee's whistle has stopped play.
Los Angeles is gifted with great team colors, and if you want to wear those colors, just go to their store, or you can shop on the web. Winnipeg's prevailed on another faceoff.
Gets it out.
Los Angeles will play it from their own end on this power play.
Move. Trying to work forward.
Blocked away.
Trying to relieve some of the pressure.
The Jets shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Using the point. He's got it. Wonderful stop.
Puck drop. Face off one and the
arrived at the rink in a bad mood. That didn't take him very long to get physically involved in a game that should be aggressive throughout.
Maybe can change the tide at center ice. Big hits in open ice.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
LA's got time for only this rush. Passing one off now to Velarde.
Can start the attack going in the zone.
Winnipeg's done it. Back at full strength.
That shot came from right in front.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The new parking area is now available for additional spots.
Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day. LA's had an aggressive mindset throughout these last 10 games. They've forechecked extremely well. They've been aggressive and on the body. We'll see if they can impose their will on their opponent, who's played much the same way over their last 10.
May not have intended it, but it hit it.
The rookie's looking for...
Has it in his own end. That's a pass ahead. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Passes into unhindered terrain. Los Angeles lugging the puck in the defensive zone. Pass attempt to Vilardi. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Trying to get rid of that puck. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure on. Can't get it on net. Great poke check there. Now it's directed to Scheifele. Gains the zone. He just banged on it. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Trying to go to Vesalainen. Oh! Broke it up! Pressing on with it up the wing. And he picks it up. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Terrific fake out. Important interception there. Propelled to Laine. Slid to Bowie. Mishandled thanks to the road block. Chip to Vesalainen. Snapping a pass to Laine. Skates it into the zone. Looking to Bowie. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play.
You can get new styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and more at our team store.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi number, because that has no chance of going in the net.
Nice face-off win. The big pillows came in handy. A shot. Wonderful save with the glove. LA's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Shoots. Really quick grab. Shakes right through. In that defensive zone, an important play. Decides he wants the corner. Just missed the net with that one.
That was a dangerous chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets in hockey.
He throws it there. Terrific glove save.
Gibson's athleticism in net was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that, Doc.
A little under 8 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. That puck's loose, deflected away by Bouchard. Smart recovery by DeKeyser. Tried to clear but failed. That one comes back out over the blue line. And the coach pacing the bench is pacing a little faster now, and he seems to be talking to the ceiling. Cuts that pass off. Really good cut of the pass. Oh, wonderful play. Is able to move on in. Good place to shoot from. He scores!
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Neutral zone face-off one.
Possession established here.
Time of the goal.
Steps across that line.
9 seconds.
To the point it comes. Big drive. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Looks to make a play from behind. Acrobatic stop by Hellebuck. Good defensive read with that one. Los Angeles on the move now in the defensive zone. Linesman signals an offside.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
A little under 6 minutes to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big.
Pitching it to Scheifele. Puck is thrown to Bowie.
Winnipeg's in control as they travel up the wing. Terrific determination by Carlson. And it's a good pickup. A point blast! Score! And this one is tied!
Well, that certainly changes the complexion of the game. That tying goal has changed everything about this one.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
His fifth of the season, scored by number 42, assisted by number 74.
Has it back deep.
Time of the goal, 15.
Laid on to Velarde. Los Angeles in mid-ice skating along the side. Fires, blocked. Oh, it laid there, but he got the whistle and halt to play.
Los Angeles is going to have to change the light bulbs in the score clock if this point streak continues much longer. Every night he seems to throw another goal on the board, get a couple assists. They are reaping the benefits of the league's most hot player.
Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Directing that one to Lindell. It's dumped in. Los Angeles starting back in their own end. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. In with it now. Critical face-off win at that point. Save! Score! Lots of red lights flashing tonight. The offenses are rolling.
The next little bit will be crucial. Now that they've got the lead, how do they play with it?
The Kings have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Face-off and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. The Jets with possession in the neutral zone.
16 minutes, 31
seconds. Got that pass off the boards. Moving it to Demarinis. Kings that offensive line. Has that pass off the boards, and that pass leaves the zone, and so out they go to regroup. Couldn't get through and retain possession. On to Laine. Decides to head for the corner. Got it at the point.
cut that pass in his own end.
I guess that's a mistake with the puck as he turns it over, but he's just trying to make something happen. Maybe a little too aggressive there.
Winnipeg's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
No, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Kings' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, you're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
Snaps it on to Johnson. A chance to clear. Cleared it out of there. That puck is tipped into the bench area. Everybody seems to be okay. Winnipeg's got a face-off win. Fired away and back down. They must retreat and start back again. The Kings continuing on through center ice. Nearing the final minute. Whistle is blown, and now the penalty will be handed out. The Jets have a delay of game penalty for shooting the puck over the glass.
That's a very frustrating penalty, Doc, for everybody. The player did not mean to shoot the puck out of the rink.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. The Kings win the draw.
You're right, Doc. This is a big advantage here. 5-on-3 on the power play. It's one you have to capitalize on.
A one-timer. Magnificent save. Passes to the slot.
Oh, he makes the save and stops play. This rink looks like it's tilted.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Solid clean win.
1 minute left.
He finally got it out of there. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. The Kings with a neutral zone possession along the wing. From the slot, Rister. Terrific shot, but a denial. The Jets hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Good job in clearing it out of his own end. Carlson's trying to work his way out of his own end. Carries it on in from center. World-class deep there. Big point-blank save there.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Great shooting lane. Passing one off now to Malkin. Puck sent back out of harm's way, and that will take care of this period. The first period has come to an end, and both teams got a little confidence out of this. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. There are two periods to go, and that's a good thing for at least one team. Overwhelmed in the shots on goal totals in that period. 20 for the Kings and 6 for Winnipeg. Los Angeles has gotten a late period goal to take the lead. Will that lead be strong or shaky? Some time to figure that out as we head to break. Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. trying for it. Save.
The Jets goaltenders kept them close. They've been outshot and outchanced most of the night, but his good plays kept it close.
Good stick presence by Johnson. Oh, the pass just didn't work. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Winnipeg's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Quick wrist shot. Marvelous save. A great chance. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Get the lead, you want to pin the lead down, you want to give yourself the opportunity to spread the lead out, but they don't. They give up the tying goal, and now we're back to even.
The Jets have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. The Kings win the draw. What's next? Out in front. That was a great play and goal.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
He works it along with a pass off the boards.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Terrific interception. Somebody got in early, and so it's an offside.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
The Jets with a center ice faceoff win. Steps in from the neutral zone. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Pitching this one to Vesalainen. Perfect pass! Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Pass attempt to Carlson. And he steps across the line. Gathered up again by Carlson. And now it's directed to Malkin. Brings it in for an attack. Shoots one. Handled with the stick. Got that pass in his own end. Didn't get any of it. The Jets look to make a difference up the wing. Stolen at center ice. Took it up the boards and holds. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Jets have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Kings get another power play opportunity. They have not been good on this power play, at least so far. Let's see if it changes.
They didn't take advantage on the power play earlier in the game. Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. Winnipeg's two-minute penalty is for shooting the puck over the glass. Delay of game.
If you shoot or flip the puck out of play and it doesn't touch the attacking team or the glass, you will receive a minor penalty for delay of game.
LA's power play gets a 5-on-3, and it's a long one. Let's see how they perform.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around, and you start to tire them out.
Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Leads that charge into the zone. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. And a save. Right in front. That's terrific goaltending.
That great save was all positioning.
May not have intended it, but it hit it. The Kings get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do.
This 5-on-3 power play has to be careful that they don't get lulled into a sense of security here, and they move the puck around the outside.
Score! A goal on the power play. Winnipeg's got another face-off win. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Zach Werenski, time of the goal.
Los Angeles looks up from the wing.
57 seconds.
Propelled to Aho. Scooped up. Here's a one-timer. Deflected off the blocker. Trying to go to Jonas. It's out of the zone. Los Angeles will play it from their own end on this power play. Driving in from no man's land. Terrific determination by Carlson. Shoots one. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Still more time killed as they have to drop back and regroup. Snapping a pass to Carlson. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Winnipeg's got two on this one for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
A two-man advantage. A terrific opportunity ahead.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive. Get the puck to the net. Make those three penalty killers move all over the place.
Knocked off. A shot. Missed the net. Dishes it back. Skates it across the blue line. Steals that puck away with a stick lift. Crosses that line. Let's it go. That puck's loose, went off someone. The penalty killers have struck again, getting rid of it out of their own end. Looking to Aho. Los Angeles along the wing can play it ahead. Slid to Johnson. Wrister from the slot. Oh, he got that.
The Kings are fortunate to have him on their roster. He has among the highest point totals in the league. He's dangerous both with and without the puck. It's without the puck where he creates room for himself and becomes a dangerous offensive player.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Can he clear the zone? Good clear that time, and so the power play unit will have to recoil. Los Angeles with the play in the neutral zone. Can't take an offsides here. Everybody goes back. Got it in his own end. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Right, here's a long pass, and it's on the money. And he dumps it in. Chip to Velarde. Into the attacking end. Check, saved one there. He got a piece of that one.
That was a tougher stop than look.
Gets it out. Los Angeles shifting gears back in the defensive zone. And in flight over the line. Can he make him chase it? Got it back out of the zone. Los Angeles had an earlier power play goal, not this time. Can start the attack going in the zone. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Puts one on. Great save. Couldn't do what he wanted.
Offensive possession here. Laid on to Aho. To the half wall. To the point with it. Sends it across the blue line. A shot. Saved there. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. Vesalainen's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
Pitching it to Aho. Gains the zone. Shoots. That shot came from nowhere.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And here again is Ray.
Johnson's got a real heavy release. When he gets to the open spot and the puck's delivered, he can one-time it very, very quickly.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. Defensive zone win. The Jets are moving the puck in their own end. Let's it rip. Good chance. Denied. And he steps in. He cut him down on that rush. That one slung back out, and so there's still some more time left on the power play. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Los Angeles moves to center ice. Flings it. Well done with that pass. That puck is held and the whistle stops play. It's another sellout tonight in a long string of the many. Was it always that way here?
You got to have a good team, Doc. They do. You love the in-game experience here in the building. None better.
Puck dropped in the logjam and the winger reached in and got it. A successful clear. The Kings have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Got it on his stick in the slot. Acrobatic stop. Uses his stick and strips him of the puck. Clears the zone. Picks it up in his own end. Los Angeles charges up from the wing. Puck's loose, defended away by Carlson. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Winnipeg's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
Receives that pass from the other side. Wonderful block. A howitzer, superb, saved by Hellebuck. Setting it up. Possession in the zone. Can't find a lane. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Werenski's looking to lead. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Did not get anything of it. With a shot, he was standing in the lane and got some of it. And that puck deflected into the player's bench.
Bonk right off the coconut. That one's got a sting.
Over 8 minutes to go. Game was tied. Not anymore. The Kings prevailing on the faceoff. Shoots. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Puck flipped into the bench, and the whistle stops play. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. He cleared that puck out of there. Tomarins looks to leave his own end. The Kings are skating it up at neutral ice.
Carlson's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back.
Puck is thrown to Aho.
Nicely into the zone. On to Aho. Turned away with the stick. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Still time on this power play, but not much. Propelled to Velarde. Good place to shoot from, and he does. A good stick stop. The Kings' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. Slid to Scheifele. Shot on. Lost possession there. The Kings with possession in the defensive zone. Skates it into the zone. Very important steal for him. He's got this one, and they're after him. Blitzmann, not on the net.
Wayne Gretzky said 100% of the shots that don't hit the net never go in. Doesn't matter if you shoot it that hard. Get it on target.
Shot, hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Equal to the challenge, nice stop.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Just a bit under 6 minutes to go here in the second. So this game has gone from being dead even to a leader. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Chip to DeKeyser. Gets it in a good place. Close in play. Score! And the game is even.
It's felt at various times like one team or the other would have a little bit of the upper hand. Doesn't matter anymore. We're back to 0-0.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Winnipeg's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
36 seconds.
What a break! That shot hit somebody. The puck heads to neutral zone. And look, it's just like a magnet. Everybody goes there. Dogged determination there by Johnson. Chooses the corner for this. Has that one measured in his own end. They got it out of there. The Kings are skating it back in their own end. Carried right through the middle of the neutral zone. Shoots! Score! What a power play these guys have!
Take the lead, and they do that. They score on this man advantage, and they're able to take a one-goal lead.
A Los Angeles has gotten the tie broken here late in the second period. What next? What next?
As we enter the middle portion of the game, we've had a game full of goals, which I love. Maybe the goalies could even get in front of a shot or two in the back half of the game.
Very important if he can clear this puck out.
18 minutes, 18 seconds.
Laid on to Jonas. That went off someone. Loose puck. And it's cleared out of there. Los Angeles from the wing plays it along. On to Velarde. Around through the corner. Wonderful play by the defense. Takes that pass from the other point man. That shot hit a man. Able to hang on behind the net. Stole that pass away in his own end.
You're probably best not to make that type of play, even though you're trailing by a goal. Still make the right reads. Be aggressive when you can be aggressive.
Right on his stick from the left wing. Los Angeles setting things up in the defensive zone. Pinpoint pass up that right wing. Directing that one to Vesalainen. Looks ahead to start something. Is able to move on in. Brings a shot. He scores! A pair of goals by the same team.
You're the goaltender. You're almost guessing along with a highly skillful play.
The Kings now have a two-goal lead, and we're late in the second period. Do they try to protect this, at least to get to the horn? Winnipeg's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Onside. Makes that play deep. He banked it right ahead. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Picks it up back there. Moving it to Bowie. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here?
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Scooped up by the Kaiser. The Jets wheel one ahead up the wing. It's dumped in. LA's got it in their own end, hoping for center. And he gains the zone.
Getting creative at mid-ice.
You can almost count that one, but no. Passing one off now to Bouchard.
Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two.
Time to look at the heavy totals for the shots on goal. 42 for Los Angeles, and 14 for the Jets. LA's insurance goal was scored late in the period. You see it once again as we go to break. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Kings are involved in one of those high-scoring games, Doc, as we get ready for the third period. Let's see if they continue to push the pace offensively, and can they tighten it up defensively in order to win this game?
Now we get the stoppage of play and the penalty call. The Jets guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Well, what he was trying to do is try to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
The Kings go on another power play. They have connected twice already. good job on the draw. Winnipeg's got it between the blue lines. Oh, what a mean meet, and it is payback for that.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
Over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc. Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Critical win where they need it. Well wide of the mark. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. Around through the corner right now. Los Angeles wheels it up the wing. Steps across that line. He throws it there. Used that big goalie stick well. Los Angeles carrying it up the wing. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. The Jets are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
Well, you can't keep taking penalties, whether they're good or bad, and putting your team shorthanded.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Pitching this one to Tamernes. In with it now. Piped in the slot. Oh, one of the best saves you'll ever see. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining foul, and the arm of the referee is up. Los Angeles has been handed a minor, and the call is hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
It is a rare power play that is a 4-against-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins. That's a solid face-off win.
For hooking, time of the penalty, 1 minute 25 seconds.
On through the corner. Wonderful stuff. Takes his pass from the goalie. Pass attempt to Werenski. Into the end of attack. World-class move. Now it's directed to Laine. Let's it go. The shot is off.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net.
Drives ahead. Great save, point blank.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
Solid win of the draw. Waffle boarded. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Winnipeg's given a minor here for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
So some open ice and some interesting play ahead, I would think. Because this is a 4-on-3 power play. Carlson's lost another one. Trying to go to Lindell. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Knocks it away with the stick. Snapping a pass to Werenski. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Wonderful stop.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Winnipeg's got a defensive zone win. The Jets keep the play going in the middle. Los Angeles with a long way to go and not much time to do it on this power play. Loose puck due to the play by Carlson. Looking to Lindell. The Jets are driving it from the wing. Took that away in his own zone. Gains that offensive line. Los Angeles tries in front. Big point blank save there.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
They won that battle in the dots. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Up to the point. Propelled to Laine. Knocked off the puck. Pitching it to Aho. Trying to relieve some of the pressure. Puck is thrown to Laine. Nicely into the zone. The Kings get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Slid to Carlson. Shot. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Terrific fake. Great stick save. Wheels around behind. He banks a pass ahead. And sent down to Laine. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Los Angeles in their own end, lugging that puck. And front. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Steals that pass at center. Winnipeg's in the neutral zone along the wing. Carries it to the corner. Oh, great cut.
Doc, they've been turning the puck over way too much. Now they're starting to press as they try to get back to the game.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle is blown, and a man with guilt all over his face is on the lines. The Jets are boxed on a tripping minor.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Play stopped. Penalty coming. Power play done. The Kings are given a hooking minor.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
Four aside for the next little while. Because of the last penalty call. The Jets, that faceoff.
With both teams a man short, they get ready to face off here. The faceoff's key, because if you can win it, you've got possession. It's really tough for the defending team to get it back quickly.
The pad flashed out to turn that aside. Just a little over 6 minutes have gone by in the third. The Kings with more than their customary offense. They have a lead in this game, 5-3. Back to the point. Chip to Bowie. Sends it across the blue line. Pokecheck couldn't get through there. Puck grab, what's next? Picked up by the defense. Carries it on in from center. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Winnipeg's in possession now as they move up the wing. From the outside. Outstanding save off a chance.
goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
To the half wall.
Setting it up.
To the point with it.
What a strong shot.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
He's in on an onside play. Velarde's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty.
Winnipeg's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
The Jets bench has a little more room on it. That injured player will not return tonight.
Winnipeg penalty. Clean win on the draw. And glides on through center ice. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Save! That's a free puck thanks to the play by DeKeyser. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He lost it, but got it back. And he hatchets one. Los Angeles power play is over. They missed out on a great chance to turn this thing around.
They've got all the gunners out.
Collect it now. Los Angeles gates upwards along the side. With a shot, turned away with the stick. Heads on behind. Shoots, swept aside. A wonderful save to the goal crease.
Amazing reflexes.
Point to point, to Johnson. Pulls his way along. Big pad save. Takes that pass, here we go. Nice work by Johnson. Great poke of the stick, gets it back. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Laid on, Delaney. Knocked off the puck. And he lets it go. That puck struck him in front. Amazing save.
Directing that one to Johnson.
Hammers his way up the wing at center. Pass to the slot. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Gibson's positioning is perfect here. He can make that glove stop all day long.
The Kings win it. Fires a shot. Save! Score! It's another power play goal.
Extremely hard to get two chances. He scored on a second one.
He didn't leave very much room. He's in the butterfly. He's got most of the net shelled off, but he doesn't cover it all, and it ends up behind him.
LA's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
And they won the faceoff.
Moving it to Jonas. Steps in from the neutral zone.
That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time.
Reads the play and keeps it. Shoots one. Oh, that was close.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. And he dumps it in. The Kings in their own end controlling the play. Gains the zone. Passing one off now to Jonas. Pitching this one to Scheifele.
Oh, what a hit that one was.
When you have the puck there, you're a marked man.
Los Angeles in their own end with it. Stick handled through the neutral zone, center ice.
Oh, broke it up.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Winnipeg's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. Let it go. Save. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Right to the point. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Gets across, looks over his options. Pass attempt to Bouchard. Has that point pass as well. Save! He got all of it, and so did he. Los Angeles with some splendid penalty killing here. A good stick stop. The Jets go back so that they can come back on this power play. Shoots one. Solid pad save. They keep working hard on the boards. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Los Angeles has control of the puck in the defensive zone. Got it back out of the zone.
Tolman's just hopped over the boards again. It seems like he's been on the ice most of the night, and his numbers are exceptional.
Gotta ice it here. The Kings shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. The Jets possess the play in no man's land. Bodied off. Werenski's tripped up. That should be a penalty. LA's taking advantage of the delayed call. The goalie is off. And play is stopped for a penalty. Penalty called. They've shot down their own power play. Winnipeg sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Everybody has a man and an assignment. Four against four.
Lots of space four on four. It always depends how aggressively the first team with the puck plays it, whether you're going to see much excitement or whether they'll be cautious and play it to a standoff.
A shot. Wonderful save.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Let's it go. Made the save. Los Angeles is getting an attack ready back in their own end. Gains the blue line. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Got it right back. The Jets have it along the side at mid-ice. Important interception there.
This is exactly what's called forcing the puck. There's no play there. He just turned it over. But he thinks that maybe if I can squeeze the puck through that tiny hole, we can get a scoring chance and get back in the game.
Oh, deflected away. Tried, but it didn't work. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Now it's directed to Ehlers, trying to go to Scheifele. A shot. He wore that puck on a hard shot. The Kings with control at center ice. In the slot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
Winnipeg setting up an offense from the wing. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. It's an onside play.
At the net early in this next one. Get some big hits as well and do anything to set the tone in their favor.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Look at this chance.
good save there. Brings it in for an attack. Gathered up by Malkin. Snapping a pass to Lindell. Good defensive read with that one. Score! Malkin!
Gibson's move to the stick side is pretty aggressive, but he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
Winnipeg's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. Possession established. Good reach there. Lofted that one back in.
The Kings realize they have to get this puck in deep.
Muscled right off it. Gains the zone. Game-saving poke check. Look out! Here it comes!
The Doctor trying to chip their way back into this game. It's an aggressive play trying to spark their team as they need a goal to get themselves close.
Tried to clear, but couldn't. Looks to make a play. Looking for options. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure off. What a terrific opportunity. Moved along and in. He's got that point pass. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Takes a shot. And a save. Covered up just to slow things down.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Approaching the final minute in this game.
1 minute left.
Points it.
In the third period.
Looking to Vesalainen. The Jets empty their net. He's at the bench. Springs it ahead to Vesalainen. Chooses the corner. On to Vesalainen. Many yards gained to DeKeyser. Gives it over to the point. Quicker. Oh, what a save that was.
That shift was looking really dangerous with all that pressure. The goalie finally got possession. He freezes the puck to slow things down.
The goalie has left. A skater is on. An extra one to try to get a key goal near the end. Big faceoff win here. Let's see what happens. Puck covered, whistle blown. Does not get any more dramatic than this. 4 feet by six, yawning open at one end, hoping for an advantage at the other. That's a huge face-off victory for them. Propelled to Malkin. Oh, what a pad save! And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Gibson's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Huge face-off win. Loose puck blocked off by Carlson. Los Angeles net open. Score!
connecting that goal will send the fans to the exits.
Sayonara, that pretty well puts this one away.
The Jets win that neutral zone faceoff. And that's the end of the game. Well played. The Kings have another victory, and the winning streak continues to build.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is, because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.
Los Angeles, California, where the Kings entered the league in 1967 and have since won Stanley Cup titles.
Greetings, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro will be seen and heard in just a moment. And right now, I'm Mike Emmerich, about to pose the question. You were on good teams. You were on not-so-good teams. Tonight, we get to see one of the not-so-good teams. What's it like?
It's tough. I mean, it really tests your love of the game. It tests your passion for the game. But for me, you look at the standings, you know there are a lot of teams above you, Doc, but I always thought about let's try to go out there, not necessarily win the game. You want that. But let's win the first period. Let's see what happens after the first 20 minutes of the game and then go from there. So I think small steps is such an important approach when you're a struggling team.
Anaheim's got the right game plan. They might not have the best talent. They might not have the top goaltenders, but they certainly are trying to play the right way, and eventually they will work themselves out from the bottom of the standings.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game.
A win in his last game, so he gets the nod in this one.
He's getting tons of work, but that's the lot of the goalie, and he likes it
for the Ducks.
And the opening faceoff is here. And who will get in the first big hit? Often that triggers thoughts of rivalry games past. Let's see.
Los Angeles almost predictably won again in their last outing, and they keep the enormous streak intact.
Play stopped. Hey, Ray, you've got a closer look than we do. What are you noticing?
Gibson's play this season has been so consistent. He's got an excellent win-loss record. He doesn't give up the bad goal when it's a crippling time for a team. He makes the big save when he has to. And as a result, the penalty killing's been really good, and they have enough confidence to be aggressive offensively to put enough numbers up on the board.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Using the point. Oh, and that is a hit to Hurt. The first of many. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Great poke check. Crosses that line. Couldn't retain possession. To the point it comes. Took that away in his own zone. Laid off.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
LA's offense may get a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night.
Well, the power play guys have to go to work now. This is an opportunity they hope for. You want one early, and you want to see if you can get on the board first.
Shoots. Big point blank save there.
The goaltender shuts that one down, and a superb opportunity.
LA Store is open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, and of course, every time there's a game. And you can shop the web. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. And now it's directed to Aho. Driving in from no man's land. Decides to head for the corner. He finally got it out of there. They must retreat and start back again. Pass attempt to Aho. Toward the net. Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie.
Jumped up on the bench beside me pretty quickly here. Very excited on the one side to have the game's first goal.
The Kings have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Just under 3 minutes played here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Loose puck due to the play by Edler. Snapping a pass to Volpatti. Nice tip of the pass. This one being contested on the board.
51 seconds.
The Kings with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Did not get anything of it. Carries through center on the wing. The Ducks skated up on the side. Scooped up by Forsberg. Backhander to the net. Took care of that one. Popped out of the scrum by a skate. Gives it to the point. Takes that pass from the other point. Dishes it back. And he gets it back. Right back to Edler. Skates out with it.
Outstanding pressure by the Ducks.
Puck at the point to Edler. Skates out with it. No goal there. Takes the shot. Great save. That defuses the attack for now.
What a shift here, Doc. They have the momentum, but the goalie gets the whistle, and they'll need to reset.
Anaheim's quick on the draw. Has that point pass as well. Terrific shot, but a denial. Leads that charge into the zone. Shoots. Terrific. He scores.
For the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front?
Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 19 seconds.
The battle for possession continues. Good position in the slot. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Los Angeles has possession on the wing in neutral ice. He imposed his will. Let's it go. He caught it and he holds on.
LA's players are cutting a wide circle around him these days. They don't want to throw his routine off. It's amazing how superstitious players can get. And when you have one that's on such a significant point scoring streak, nobody wants to upset the apple cart.
A backhand shot. Not a free puck now. It's just him. Los Angeles controlling the play in the defensive zone. In with it now. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Fires a shot. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. Long lead pass to Werenski. Pitching it to Barzal. Passing one off now to Sergachev. Lots on that. DeWard. A long scorcher. And a save. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Lets a shot fly. Did what he's paid to do.
Gibson's positioning is perfect here. He can make that glove stop all day long.
Ducks with a face-off win. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Got in front of another one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Brings it in for an attack. Shot. Terrific glove save.
That wasn't a very dangerous opportunity at all, but to be sure, the goalie drops to the butterfly and turns it aside.
Just a bit under 9 minutes gone. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. The Kings prevail again. Cut that pass in his own end. Gains the zone. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Save there. Got it at the point. He just banned on it. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Oh, broke it up. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Perfect wrister. Not there.
tried to be too fine. That puck is delivered right on the tee for him. He pounds it, and it's wide of the net.
Face-off upcoming. Offside.
Pretty run-of-the-mill stop for the goaltender. He's got a clean look. It's a shot without much velocity.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Steps in from the neutral zone. What a hit that was!
Better tighten up the brain bucket. Not afraid to get physical here tonight.
It's all on his shoulders. An outstanding save. He didn't go for the deep. Reads the play and keeps it. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Can start the attack going in the zone. The Ducks possess the play in no man's land. Able to attack now. Somehow this one's going to come free. With a shot. A shot off his head.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Anaheim's prevailed on another faceoff. Pitching this one to Parks. It's dumped in. Good work along the boards. Carlson's headed to neutral ice. Kane's that offensive line. Whipped on the shot.
Puck is thrown to Ward. Trying to go to Kuplin.
At the front of the net. Dings it off the iron. On to Sergachev. A textbook stick save. Puck collected. A shot. Loud pad save. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
Right to the point. Got that pass in his own end.
Oh, I can see what he's trying to do there, guys. He wants to make a play to try and turn this game back around. They're trailing, but he forces the puck in, and he turns it over.
Looking to Johnson. He can start some danger here. Let's it go. Blocked. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Nice stick by the defense. My, what a hit.
He followed through on that hit big time. That is a bone crusher.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Slid to Aho. Save. Taking attack here. Didn't get any of it. Wonderful stop. Taken over again. The Ducks are driving it from the wing. Feeds the point. Swept on to Barzell. Turned a shot on net. Just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. The Ducks get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Kings get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
The big pillows came in handy.
good job in clearing it out of his own end.
The Kings have it in their own end.
Steps across that line. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Perfect pass. What a save.
Momentum is on the side of the Kings.
They're getting all organized now. Collected now. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out.
Los Angeles will play it from their own end on this power play.
Carries it on in from center. Good work in clearing it out. That puck flopped out of play, bounced from one row to the next. But a very adroit fan from Chillicothe, Ohio, has a souvenir of the game. Solid face-off win.
Went to the backhand.
Routine save.
Puck loose, he couldn't get blocked.
And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more.
Grab your tickets for a chance at the grand prize.
Well, it looks like the shooter's just trying to get this puck on net. Routine stop for the goaltender, not much challenge.
Critical win of the draw. Is right behind the net now. Trying to get it back out there. That one's fired back out, and so more time will go off the penalty clock. Is able to move on in.
That puck's loose, went off some line.
One timer. What a terrific save. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. The Kings get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Anaheim's gotten us back even. They've killed the penalty. Puck picked up here. Anaheim's maneuvering in no man's land. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Skates it into the zone. Carlson's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. The Ducks are given a hooking minor.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating,
he wore that puck on a hard shot. Anaheim's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend.
Directing that one to Carlson.
Crosses that line. They get it out, and that is a relief to the coach and the players. Sends to the point. Let's it go. Made that work for him in goal. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. Two goals scored, and both by the same team.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk in section 144 on the concourse before the end of the
Los Angeles's lead is 2 at the end of the period. We'll return after these words as we see this goal one more time.